Hi everyone, myself Mallikarjun K, working as a lecturer in the Department of Mechanical Engineering, Government Polytechnic, Kudligi. I welcome you all for the fifth activity, that is industrial visit, for the course of professional practice lab for the fifth sem mechanical engineering program. As you all know so far, we have discussed the previous sessions. This is the student and group oriented activity. So I request you to each of the students actively and attentively participate in the industrial visit activity and complete this activity successfully. Be focused and involve yourself to perform the industrial visit activity successfully. This industrial visit activity helps you to gain more practical knowledge. It also relates theoretical aspects with the practical knowledge and also real working environment in the industries. What is the course outcome of the industrial visit activity? The main course outcome of the industrial visit activity is to visit the various industries and also various advancements in the various engineering specializations. This industrial visit helps you to gain more practical knowledge, also employability skills, which also increases the ability to engage in lifelong learning by the industrial visits. The main course outcome of the activity 5, that is industrial visit, is to gain more practical knowledge with the real working environment. What is the learning outcome of the activity? On successful completion of the activity, the students will be able to know the various advancements in the industrial techniques and also acquire special practical knowledge and also theoretical aspects related to the field of mechanical engineering. The overall summary of the industrial visit includes the abstract to the industrial visit, introduction, what is industrial visit, what are the learning outcomes of the industrial visit, the objectives and benefit of the industrial visit, indirect assessment, methodology and how to survey the industries, guidelines and how to prepare the industrial visit report, and also general guidelines, benefits, advantages, disadvantages and experience of industrial visit, finally conclusion and reference. Abstract. It provides exposure to the real life industries is one of the key elements which provides to get the program outcomes. The industrial visit activities are important for the students, which relates their theoretical knowledge to the practical aspects in terms of industrial unit operations and process design concepts and impact of its activities on health, safety, environment and society. By visiting the industries, the strength, weakness and opportunities for improvement can also be discussed. The industrial visit can be concluded that it provides good coordination and a proper assessment methods and selection of industrial sites for visit as well as speakers. Introduction to industrial visit. The student exposures to real life industries is important aspects of active learning. The student learning should go beyond the academics, where they can develop insights, critical minds and obtain practical knowledge as well as theoretical applications. The main objective of industrial visit and talk, which provides the students to better visualize what they have learned in the classroom to the real life industrial situations. The industrial visit has its own importance for the students pursuing their professional degree. It also provides practical knowledge seen in various engineering courses. The main objective of industrial visit are to provide students an insight regarding internal working of companies. We know that theoretical knowledge is not enough for making a good professional career. So, by visiting an industrial visit which provides good practical knowledge related to the theoretical aspects when working in a real life industries. What are the learning outcomes of the industrial visit and talks? The following are the various learning outcomes after visiting the industries, that is, to demonstrate the applications of various branches of engineering concepts and principles learned in classroom, to illustrate the process and product manufactured in various industries, to develop awareness of the engineering and technological aspects of the various industries, to improve interpersonal skills and also communication skills, to aware of the rules and ethics of the engineers in related to the industries, aware of impact of industrial process on health, safety, environment and society. These are the some of the learning outcomes of the visit and talks. What are the objectives of industrial visit for engineering students? The main aim of industrial visit is to provide an exposure to the students about practical working environment. It also provides students a good opportunity to gain full awareness about the industrial practices. The industrial visit offers great source to gain practical knowledge, and the student can absorb and learn to how theoretical concepts are put into the actions. The main learning outcome of the industrial visit, how theoretical aspects are put into the action, as shown in the real working environment in the industries. These are the objectives of visiting the industries. What are the advantages of making the tour to industrial activities? Following are the various advantages of making tour to the industrial activities. That is, we observed five key benefits to taking a factory tour. That is, first one, to build good relationships, to develop communication skills, to improve knowledge, to get the good assessment methods, to adopt negotiation techniques. And some other advantages of making tour to industrial visits are learning activities and provides good experience, various skills are improved, ability of the students can also be increased, knowledge is improved, and it also provides very good training opportunity, and students can grow individually. These are the various advantages of making a tour or industrial visit. Indirect assessment. The preliminary findings on indirect survey on industrial visit are presented here. The following are the various indirect assessments are: the survey contains several parts, namely the information on demographic, application of fundamental knowledge and various current issues and communication techniques, and lifelong learning activity implementation and comment and suggestions. These are the various indirect assessment methods after visiting the industries. It means that various current issues and communication techniques, lifelong learning activities, the information on demographic and biological applications can also be assessed. Survey of industries. How to survey the industries for the visit? The structured industrial visit can be arranged, and a report of the same shall be submitted by the individual student to form a part of the term work. Following are the suggested type of industries and various fields for the survey of industries. The survey of industries. The industrial coordinator or head of the department or institution head survey the industries nearer to the academic institutions. The following are the various industries, may be automobile manufacturing industries, press component, auto component manufacturing industries, and non-conventional manufacturing process industries, refrigeration and air conditioning manufacturing industries, food processing industries, and also various automobile industries, wheel balancing units, exhaust gas analysis and vehicle testing industries, coordinate measuring industries, textile industries, hydroelectric power plant and thermoelectric power plant, state transport workshops and depots, tire retreading industries, paint manufacturing industries, foundries, forgings and sheet metal workshops, and other heavy fabrication units, steel plants and wooden furniture work industries, toy manufacturing industries. These are the various industries can be surveyed by the academic institutions to conduct the various industrial activities. Methodology for conducting the industrial visit activities. How to conduct the industrial visit activity? The subject teacher have liberty to select the nearby organization or nearby industries of local vicinity with prior approval of principal of the institute. Second one, arrange the nearby visit and prepare a word processing report of the visit, including details of observation made. Details of visit should be mentioned with date and place. These are the two methods for conducting the graded activities. Guidelines for preparation of industrial visit report. This is the sample of reference. The report is attached for the preparation of industrial visit. The student should contact your industrial visit coordinator or your head of the department or your concerned staff to prepare the industrial visit report. This is the sample for your reference. So you can contact your industrial visit coordinator and prepare the industrial visit report. Sample of cover page and inner certificate for the industrial visit report. These are the outer cover and inner certificate for industrial visit report for reference. So student can contact your industrial coordinator and prepare the outer certificate and inner certificate for the preparation of industrial visit report. Preparation of industrial visit report. The student can prepare index sheet and list of figures, list of tables, list of photographs after conducting the industrial visit activities should be attached to the report. Guidelines for industrial visit. First one, the HOD and faculty in charge of the industrial visit shall adhere to the following guidelines. First one, the industrial visit shall be arranged according to the academic requirements as per the norms of the university or technical institutes. The HOD must certify that tour is required for the students or the industrial visit activities mentioned in their curriculum. General guidelines for industrial visit. The visiting company shall be relevant and suitable ones to the specialization and academic requirements. The industrial visit shall fall within the stipulated period set by the college. The stipulated period shall be informed to the industrial visit coordinator or industrial visit faculty or in charge of the industrial visit and students through the HOD well in advance, and communicating to the potential companies and obtaining the permission to the industrial visit is very important. The industrial visit shall not exceed 2 days. Preferably, it has to be scheduled on Friday and Saturday. Communicating to the potential companies. These are the communication process from head of the institution to the potential companies. These are the two reference letters attached for your reference. So you can convey the various institutes or various industries or various organization through head of the institutes. These are the sample of communicating letters attached for your reference. General guidelines for industrial visit. First one, the industrial visit shall be allowed only if more than 90% of the students have shown interest for industrial visit. Second one, boy and girls shall not be allowed to go together in the same bus. Third one, the entire industrial visit plan, including permission letter from the visiting companies, the permission letter, route map, list of students with their contact number, list of faculty members with their contact number and details, and student undertaking letter from the parents, driving license of the driver. These are the various information to be collected by the students and staffs and driver of the vehicle. Fourth one, The bus shall carry a banner exhibiting to the college name and industrial visit. There shall be insurance cover for every student. It also asks for accident cover and life cover. The student must carry their ID cards to visit the industrial visit. The head of the department should also ensure prior permission for the tour and gain written permission from one of the parents or the local guardian for each student. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಹೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅವರ ಪೋಷಕರು ಅಥವಾ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿಗಳ ಒಂದು ಮುಚ್ಚಳಿಕೆ ಪತ್ರನ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ದ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿ ಗಿವನ್ ಎ ಅಂಡರ್ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಅಬೈಡ್ ಬೈ ದ ರೂಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ರೆಗ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಔಟ್ ದ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ. ಅಂದರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ ವಿಸಿಟಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ರೂಲ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತು ರೆಗ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೋ ಅದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಅವಾಯ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಒಂದು ಮುಚ್ಚಳಿಕೆ ಪತ್ರನ ಬರ್ಕೊಡ್ಬೇಕು. ಅದನ್ನು ಹೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟು ಅಥವಾ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ ಕೋಆರ್ಡಿನೇಟರು ಅಥವಾ ಕನ್ಸರ್ನ್ ಸ್ಟಾಫು ಅದನ್ನು ಮುಚ್ಚಳಿಕೆ ಪತ್ರನ ಬರೆಸಿ ತಗೋಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಆಗುತ್ತಾ. ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಎ ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಫಿಟ್ನೆಸ್ ಸರ್ಟಿಫಿಕೇಟ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ವಿಸಿಟ್ ದ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರೀಸ್. ಅಂದರೆ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟು ಒಂದು ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಫಿಟ್ನೆಸ್ ಸರ್ಟಿಫಿಕೇಟ್ನ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಇಫ್ ಎನಿ ಕಂಪ್ಲೇಂಟ್ ಆರ್ ಮಿಸ್ಬಿಹೇವಿಯರ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಪೋರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಎಗೇನೆಸ್ಟ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ ವಿಸಿಟ್ ದ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಶೆಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಎ ಅಪ್ರಾಪ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಪನಿಷ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮೆಸರ್ಸ್. ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ ವಿಸಿಟ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಏನಾದರೂ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳಿಂದ ಒಂದು ಮಿಸ್ಬಿಹೇವ್ ಆಯ್ತಂದರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೊಂದು ಕನ್ಸರ್ನ್ ಸ್ಟಾಫ್ ಅಥವಾ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ ವಿಸಿಟ್ ಕೋಆರ್ಡಿನೇಟರ್ ಆರ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಒಂದು ನೆಸೆಸರಿ ಪನಿಷ್ಮೆಂಟ್ನ ಒಂದು ಕೊಡೋದಂತ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ನ ತಗೋಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಅರ್ಥ. ದ ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಫೇಸ್ ಡಿಸಿಪ್ಲಿನರಿ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಫ್ ದ ಸೇಫ್ಟಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಂಪ್ರಮೈಸ್ಡ್. ಅಂದರೆ ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಅಥವಾ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ ವಿಸಿಟ್ ಕೋಆರ್ಡಿನೇಟರ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಅಥವಾ ಕನ್ಸರ್ನ್ ಸ್ಟಾಫ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಒಂದು ಸೇಫ್ಟಿ ಇದು ಒಂದು ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ ವಿಸಿಟ್. ಸೇಫ್ಟಿನ ನಾವು ಅಡಾಪ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಕಂಪ್ನಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ಥರ ಸೇಫ್ಟಿ ಗೈಡ್ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ಅಡಾಪ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಅಂದರೆ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳ ಒಂದು ಹಿತದೃಷ್ಟಿ, ಸೇಫ್ಟಿಯ ಒಂದು ಹಿತದೃಷ್ಟಿಯಿಂದ ನಾವು ಈ ಸೇಫ್ಟಿನ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರೈಮ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ನಾಗಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನಾವು ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ ವಿಸಿಟ್ನ ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ಫುಲಿ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಏಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಸಚ್ ಎ ಟೂರ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ದ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್. ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು ಮತ್ತು ಸ್ಟಾಫ್ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಏಡ್ ಕಿಟ್ನ ನಾವು ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ ವಿಸಿಟ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಅದನ್ನು ಅಡಾಪ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಅವಾಯ್ಡ್ ಟ್ರಿಪ್ ಟು ಇಲ್ ಸ್ಟೇಷನ್ಸ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಬಾಡೀಸ್, ರಿವರ್ಸ್, ಸ್ವಿಮ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ಪೂಲ್, ಬೋಟಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ ವಿಸಿಟ್. ದ ಡಿಸಿಪ್ಲಿನ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಮೇಂಟೈನ್ಡ್ ಬೋತ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್. ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ ವಿಸಿಟ್ ಮತ್ತು ನಾವು ಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸಸ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತು ಕಂಪ್ನಿ ಒಳಗಡೆನೂ ಸಹ ನಾವು ಡಿಸಿಪ್ಲಿನ್ನ ಮೇಂಟೈನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಜನರಲ್ ಗೈಡ್ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ ವಿಸಿಟ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್. ಬೆನಿಫಿಟ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಔ ದ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ ವಿಸಿಟ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಈಸ್ ಮೋರ್ ಬೆನಿಫಿಷಿಯರಿ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಟು ಅಥೆಂಟಿಕೇಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಕ್ಯೂರಿಕುಲಮ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದ ರಿಲೆವೆನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೈನ್ಸ್, ಆರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಲರ್ನ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ರೂಮ್ ಇನ್ ದ ರಿಯಲ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ಇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ದ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ ವಿಸಿಟ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಅಥೆಂಟಿಕೇಟ್ ದ ಕ್ಯೂರಿಕುಲಮ್ ವರ್ಕ್. ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ವಿಸಿಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಶೋ ಎ ವೆರೈಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾರಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆರ್ಟ್ಸ್, ಅಲೋಯಿಂಗ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ಆ್ಯನ್ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್ ಡಿಸಿಷನ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಅಟ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಲೆವೆಲ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದ ಆಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ ಟು ಮೀಟ್ ದ ಎಂಥೂಸಿಯಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಗೈಡ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಆರ್ಗನೈಜೇಷನ್ ಹೂ ಮೇ ಚೇಂಜ್ ದೇರ್ ಸರ್ಟನ್ ಸ್ಟಡೀಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ವರ್ಕ್ ದಟ್ ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾರಿ ಔಟ್ ಇನ್ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್. ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಗೈನ್ ಆ್ಯನ್ ಅಪ್ರಿಷಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಿಮ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಆ್ಯನ್ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ ಎನ್ವಿರಾನ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಎಕನಾಮಿಕಲ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕಂಪನಿ ವಿಚ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಎನೇನ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಸ್ಕೇಲ್ ಬಡ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಎಂಟರ್ಪ್ರಿನರ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ಬೆನಿಫಿಟ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ಔ ದ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಈಸ್ ಬೆನಿಫಿಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಕಾಲೇಜ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, ದ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಮೋರ್ ಅವೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾರಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಅವೈಲಬಲ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ ದೇ ಟೀಚ್ ಸೋ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಹೈಲೈಟ್ ದ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ದೇರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ದ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಯಬಲ್ The college creates valuable links with the local industries. The visit helps to fulfill the requirements of providing careers advice to their students. Okay. These are the benefits for colleges. Benefits for the organization. Hosting the industry visit provides opportunity to demonstrate the breadth of the job and careers available within the organization. The staff acting as guides can develop their communication and presentation skills. The visit may help to fulfill organization corporate social responsibility obligations and help to build the links with local schools and colleges and community that will enhance the profile of the organization. The industrial visit scheme helps to guide or build stronger links between the employers and colleges. These are the various benefits for the organization. Advantages of industrialization. The growth of industries has resulted in large scale production of goods which are available to the consumer at much cheaper rates. There is a saving of time and labor. Industrialization has resulted in a considerable rise in the standard of living of the people. The number of substitutes in consumer goods are available. These are the various advantages of industrialization. Disadvantages of industrialization. The intensive farming does not take animal welfare into the profit equation. First point is, intensive farming does not take animal welfare into its profit equation. Second point, the greenhouse gas emissions are significant from factory farms. Third point, animals on factory farms have their movement is restricted. The biggest disadvantage of industries is that it leads to increase in pollution as many units emit poisonous gases. This is the very biggest disadvantages of industrialization. These are the various disadvantages of industrialization. Application of industrial visit. With regular industrial visits, the students are able to identify their prospective area of work like marketing, finance, logistics, etc. Industrial visit. This also gives students a platform to enhance their interpersonal skills. The students get to see the best practices adopted by the different companies for similar work. What is the experience of industrial visit? The industrial visit is a part of the educational tool as well as professional course. During the industrial visit, the students visit various companies and get insight of the internal working environment of the company related to the various manufacturing methods and techniques. It provides students with an opportunity to learn practically through interaction, working methods and employment practices. Conclusion. After visiting the industrial visit, it is the best experience which provides good practical knowledge. It also relates theoretical aspects to the practical knowledge during the real working environment in the industries. The students' exposure to the real working environment in the industries, the industrial environment and experience is one way for the students to appreciate their theoretical learning to a more practical learning. College alli naavu theoretical aspects na kalthirthivi. During the industrial visit, vidyarthigalige aa theoretical knowledge na practical knowledge ge link madlike ee ondu uttama platform also which provides good communication skills, good coordination methods and during the industrial visit, the strength, weakness and opportunities for the improvement and preliminary findings on the indirect assessment can also be discussed. These are the various conclusions after visiting the industrial visit. Following are the various references I have used to collect the above informations. Finally, I thank our chairman and moderators and subject experts and content developers to complete this task successfully. Thank you.